So I'm one of the biggest fans of the River Valley. I grew up playing in the River Valley, wading in the river, swimming in the river. I've swum down the river recently with the river keeper who reports that the water quality of the North Saskatchewan has never been better in about 100 years. At the same time, I'm kind of trepidatious with accidental beach firing up, thousands of people going down there, including lots of people who are unfamiliar with our river. And I just want to, as big a booster as I am of using that river, swimming in it, getting down to that beach and saving that beach, we need to be careful. And I just want to say a few things. I was talking to Chris Sikora, who is the medical officer of health for the Edmonton area. And in his official capacity, in his organization, their official policy on the river is, in the past, Alberta Health has not supported using the river for swimming activities, specifically primary contact due to the physical hazard of the current and the unpredictable water quality. So there are real dangers in using the river. And myself, I'm a decent swimmer, not a great one. I always wear a life jacket when I'm in the river. So if you're going to go actually swimming in the river, you wear a life jacket and have your kids wear a life jacket. I've been swimming in the river with my kids. So what Sikora is talking about in terms of the water current is you can be walking along and the current can seem not that bad, but suddenly it can pick up very fast and be really strong and kind of take you in a direction you don't want to go. The other thing is there's often quick drop-offs. So you could be walking along tooty-doo and it seems okay. All of a sudden, boom, you're in up to your shoulders in a deep current, and again, you're being taken in a way you don't want to go. All of these things can be very dangerous. So if you're going to be in the water, if you're going to be wading in the water with your kids, be very close to your children so you can grab them if needs be. I'm not saying that they shouldn't be walking along the edge of the river. I think that's okay, but you have to be careful. The other thing to worry about, as he says, is unpredictable water quality. So there's dangerous viruses and bacteria in the water, and kids will tend to get a mouthful of water, and that can lead to vomiting and diarrhea. So, you know, as an adult, I think, well, I'm not going to swallow water if I'm swimming in the river, but it's something to be aware of. There are times when the water quality isn't great, especially after a heavy rainfall, and that's something to be aware of. So although we have this better water quality than we've had in 100 years, again, after a heavy rainfall, storm sewers full of all kinds of stuff, be careful about even wading in the river, and especially about your children wading in there. I think that if we're wise and sharp, we can all use the river, but we use it at our own risk, and we must be aware of those risks.